Devi felt ashamed of herself for feeling so threatened before. What was she thinking? There was obviously room enough at this school for both of us. Oh no! This bitch has got to go.
Hey, boy, you never had much game. So I needed to upgrade. So I went and walked away, way. Now, I've seen you been hanging.
She did a crazy Beyonce hair flip. And she didn't even shower him with dandruff.
Davey, you're holding that pin like a knife again.
Remember all the things that you and I did first?
You don't have to worry, okay? She would never stoop that low. No offense. And now you're taking her to
every restaurant. What move was Aneesa gonna steal next? A playful punch to the arm? Son of a bitch!
Do you want to turn again?
Yep.
Ben and Aneesa going to Trent's tent? What? How? Trying to rock them ugly
jeans. Did you just say that Aneesa is Anno? Probably. I've never seen her eat a damn thing. You'll be crawling back
like boo. Horrible about what I did to Aneesa, and I want her to be my friend again. But if I also got Ben. Don't want to be so bad, right?
I have failed once again.
Amen, bed. Me, you, and Ben are the defense. We all get to work together.
Bet.
You'll do better next time.
Maybe stick to one guy.
Huh, I'll try. But you know me,
I'm just so insatiable.
When are you gonna realize that dick doesn't deserve you?
I'm not crazy. How did I paralyze myself?
It happens after you experience a traumatizing event. But it doesn't mean you're crazy. It means you're human. David, you feel a lot, which means sometimes you're gonna hurt a lot, but that you're gonna live a life that is emotionally rich and really beautiful.
This sweet? I was like, nah.
Yeah, no, I'm a total creep.
It's always been him.
After you took her to Malibu, she wanted to choose you. So just for the record, it has not always been him.